Hi, I'm Lou Manfredini, Ace's home expert, and we're back here at the Ego headquarters for a little product overview, and I'm here with Barnaby. Thanks so much for having us.
It's great to be here, Lou.
Last time we were here, we talked about the blower here, the 530 blower, which I've had an opportunity to use quite regularly, and it's awesome. But now you've got the 650 blower that's available at Ace. Can you talk a little bit about the differences between the two? Obviously, it's more powerful.
Sure. And you know, the battery, it's still 56 volt arc lithium battery technology. It's got all the power and performance of gas without the noise, fuss, and fumes, right? But to your point, this is 530 CFM. This guy is 650. So what's that gonna get you in life? 180 miles an hour out of the tube right here, which is, I call it a hurricane on a stick. It's actually the equivalent of a Category 5 hurricane in your hand, right? This guy is 530, this is 650, so you're gonna get a lot more blowing power and also more runtime because this guy has a smaller battery, right? Not in power, but in runtime. This guy's gonna run for about 75 minutes on low. This guy's gonna do about 90 minutes on low, but here's the big issue, Lou. Customers, they always go, how long can I stay on turbo? Because that is when you're unleashing the hounds.
Right.
This guy is gonna go about 15 minutes on turbo, which is more than enough time to get the job done, but it'll go 90 minutes.
You know, the one thing, as someone that's used the smaller version of it, I have found that what you call low is really in no way low.
No.
I mean, you have plenty of power to do most of the sweeping, the blowing, the clearing that you need. And then when you get that pile that's a little bit wet and you need a little bit more juice, you hit that turbo and you're amazed. It's almost like a sports car that has a giant engine and you just hit it and it goes.
It buries you in the seat.
Now, the one thing with the larger battery though, the balance and the feel is still there, right? Because that's one thing that I really like about the smaller unit.
Yeah, it's gonna be a little bit heavier, but with all the blowers, there's the opportunity to buy the strap. It's gonna be an added purchase for you, but it goes around your shoulder and so gives you a little bit of relief. Two, this is gonna be a little more intuitive where this guy, you know, you've got the trigger, the turbo, and then the speed control up here. Here, you've got just a wheel that you can start it up and gradually increase the power. You've got your articulated trigger here. But again, I wanna get back to the turbo really briefly because to your point, the thinking person, if you just remove all of the thrill of the power, can get the job done with less wind coming out of the tube. But we all just gravitate to this. We just bury the turbo button. And sometimes consumers come back to the store and they go, it doesn't run as long as I thought it would because you floored the gas pedal,
right?
Just let the tool do the job. And when you need it, I always call this my get out of jail card right here. I just hit it and you're gone.
It really does work. That's the new 650 Ego blower that you'll find at your local participating Ace. Thanks so much for having us out here.
No problem.
I really do appreciate it.
Give it a try in the store. You'll be a believer.
Yeah. And if you want more information, you can always go to acehardware.com or better yet, go to your local Ace Hardware store because Ace is the helpful place.